Good afternoon, Bob. Good afternoon, Bob and all your team. I'm sitting here in Kenya, in Kilifi, Boffa Beach, a place called Saltis. It's a Bohemian place where you have a fantastic opportunity to have a swim, to go a bit surfing, and to have a lovely lunch. The cook is excellent. And it came in my mind that it remembered me a little bit on our time in Jamaica. And we just say, okay, it's really something where I have to, looking back to it, say, thank you very much, Bob. Thank you, Bob. Thank you, team of e-commerce. You guys did a great job and you guys had the energy in a very dark time of tourism that you really organized something, one-to-one meetings over 3 days with over 100 people with a nice of social interaction. Very safe, very organized, very well. I had a long flight, nearly 40 hours to come from Kenya to Jamaica, and I was not 1 second thinking it was not worth it. All events which I have with you guys are the best return of invest what we can do, and we always pleased to go for that. And again, it was really something to see that everything is possible if the right people, you and all the participants, are having the energy and showing also the tourism world that these things are possible. Now we're looking into a bright future as the vaccine is found. It will definitely take a certain time till we go back to normality. Numbers are spiking in Europe, other areas, but end of the day, we are starting now to receive different businesses in different countries, in South America, and especially also in Africa. So Kenya is already having the first American groups and individuals, and they are of course raving about the beauty of the country with so less people. We would like to have more people, no discussion, but again, you were one of the initiators that we see that tourism is also possible in different times. Again, thank you very much and looking forward to see you all very soon in Kenya. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day.